Welcome to our course on dealing with challenging problems. First off, I should probably start by telling you what a challenging problem actually is. Normally, the situation is as follows. When you want to solve a problem with a computer, you write some program on your computer to tell it what you want to do with a certain input. Then you take your input, you feed it into the computer, and the computer will work on your problem, so it'll probably tell you to wait if you've written your program like this. It might make some noises. And after a certain time, the computer will be done, and it will produce your output. Now, you would think that computers today are powerful enough to basically do this for any problem for which you can write a program. But you might already know that sometimes this is not the case. So sometimes problems are so challenging to solve, even for a computer, even for a very, very fast computer, that you will not get the output. Instead, all what will happen is that the computer will tell you to wait. It might make noises again. And it will keep on telling you to wait. Might make more noise because it's working so hard. But no matter how long you wait, the computer is not able to produce an output because the problem that you're giving it is just too hard, even for a computer.